Assalamu alaikum and welcome to 5 Things You Didn't Know. In this episode, we'll be looking at Sayyid al-Shuhada, Imam al-Hussein. Fact number one, Imam al-Hussein's body lay in Karbala for 3 days before Imam al-Sajjad alayhi salam returned to Karbala and with Bani Abbas buried his father and the other martyrs of Karbala. Imam al-Sajjad was crucial because Bani Abbas didn't know how to identify the corpses. Fact number two, when Imam al-Hussein was born on the 3rd of Sha'ban in the 4th year after Hijrah, it is narrated that the Holy Prophet walked heavily to the house of Imam Ali and Sayyida Fatima, in contrast to when Imam al-Hassan was born and the Holy Prophet brisked to the house in a very joyous mood. Fact number three, on the day of Ashura, Imam al-Hussein still prayed his Fajr, Dhuhr and Asr Salah on time. Fact number four, many of the prophets before Rasulullah wept for the tragedies that would befall on Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam. Fact number five, when Imam al-Hussein was born, Allah sent down all the angels to the house of Sayyida Fatima to receive blessings from Imam al-Hussein. This has been 5 Things You Didn't Know. Thank you for watching and see you next time.